Yo, it's Super Avenue Show. Today, I'm back in Minecraft doing Find the Button Backyards Edition. Can I tell y'all something? I recently haven't been uploading Minecraft videos, but there's only one reason for that. My Minecraft has glitched out. I can't explain it. So, let me tell you this. So, basically what happened was... I was only ahead. Yeah. That's smart. Game. Is there any hint books? Hint book, use if needed. Yes. How much levels is there? Start map. Cool. Since this backyard edition, I'm gonna guess it's in the pool. I'm gonna check up here. Okay, nothing's up here. Just fall. Cake. I'm going about to go to the corner and look in the hit book. If that's okay with y'all. Go on. Come on. There. Now I'm an adventurer. Come on. We're. I need to find a button. If it's in the pool, I'll be mad. Then I just check the pool. That's. Okay, there's nothing in there. Checking the roses. What is that? Third person. Oh, there's parkour right there. Okay. So there. Kelly, I'm sorry I'm such a bad boyfriend. But I also realize that you should be able to try to restore if you want to. I'm using the hint book. Parkour on tulip plants, then once on tallest, one jump. Button is on top of wall. Oh, so I had it. Why would I jump down? Oh. Is it that one? No, because there's no way up there. It says on tallest one, so... But I can't even get on the tallest one. So how much... My gosh! Come on. Why do they always hide it that way? Like, literally. That way, I hate how they always hide it this way. I hate but find the bat map hiding it this way. Yep, I'm flying on that one. Okay. Playground. There's something up with the water slide. Someone slide down the water slide. There's no way in the water slide. I don't know how. You have to speed in the water. Can't get down. Bring it back. Come back, guys. Welcome. Okay. So there's a trampoline over here. Here. I feel like this is gonna be parkour. Okay, so there swings anything with this tree? Get nothing. Got these the handbook again. I want these again. I'm gonna check in the water slide. If I can finally get in there. Good. That was fun. And I can't even find one. I'm gonna have to use it. This is my last time. Parkour onto tree from trampoline, then parkour onto other tree. From trampoline. Oh, I see. Let's see what you mean. You're not gonna parkour on the swing. And then onto the other swing. No, there. There. It's hard to sprint, so I say I can use creative and get on this tree. And ooh. Oh, there you are. Oh god, that was easy. Campfire. Oh my gosh, this is so peaceful. I feel like it's more parkour. If it's more parkour, I'll be mad. Like, really, bro? I only have two parkours. Parkour. Nope, it can't be parkour. Dang it. You make me get on that. No. So you cannot, there's no parkour. On this side? Okay. Oh, yeah. I know where it might have to be. Over here. Looking under these cracks. None of there. Shit. Oh wow. Make me be doing it again. Check out Akka and Kia tree and corner. I mean, this one. Really? But how am I going to get up there? Wow. Shit. This one should be easy. They just gave me some karma already. Okay. Can't get out that way. Okay, so. Come on. Oh, yes, more of these things. No. There's something under there. Okay, so let me check these over here. The weird thingies. Come on, please let me have these in this one too. I wanna at least have one without using the hint book. This game makes the hardest find the button maps. No, please. No, I'll get it. Warp. Warp. Yes. One. Yes. Oh my gosh, yes. Yes, I did it. Yay. Patchio. Okay. So. Okay, so. Let me see. What is with the student parkour? He really likes parkour, it looks like. So, I'm guessing this is parkour gym. Since I did the last one, I feel that I can do this one. Come on.
I'm eating all the cakes if I cannot find it. Yum. Guys, I found it. I definitely did not have to use the hint book. I found it. They do this. Come on. Yes. Basketball court. Where is it? Where is it?
Can't take this grass. I'm gonna take all the grass first. There it is, Lizzy. Barn. Okay. Barn. There's a horse.
Wow, this is the dumbest barn ever. There's only a horse. This is a horse barn. I'm gonna make more animals. Wow, I finally did that for the first time. Hot tub. Wait, is that a hot tub time machine?
Okay, that's kind of so bad, insane.
Oh, I know what they did.
Well, I know what to do.
Is there any before?
Doghouse and pond. So, okay, so, this is a doghouse and a pond. The pond is this way. The doghouse is, and that's lame. I'm gonna try to get on the doghouse if I can find any parkour. Okay. There can't be any. Oh, no, they did. Damn it. Where's one?
Oh my gosh, I think I know what it is. What is that? Not that. Check none of these paths. I can't find it. I hate my life. Look at where the button was. Duck. Let me cook. Oh, I see some parkour over there. Yes. There's also some vines. Come on. Oh, yes. I know what they need. I need a look. Come on. Oh, my. You put it somewhere under the deck. Under the deck. I don't think that a backyard has a deck. Oh. Okay. Okay. That's what you get for making hard levels. Now let me look where I look. Every time I say regress that. Okay. Okay, nothing good. Oh my gosh. I still haven't found it. Okay. Wait. I just know it's about this. Apples. This. So. Do that. Do that. Do they? Do. Come on, I'm gonna fill that parkour. Okay, so you do that. Do they? Do they? Do they? That. Come on. I'm thinking there's parkour, so. Why ain't I even doing it? Do I have the parkour on to the BSG? Where am I parkour? I have no idea where I'm parkour. What? I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I made it, guys.
You literally get different Spider-Man.
I was up there the whole time. Okay. Yeah. Come on. Yes. Yes.
I mean, I think I just figured out something. You actually win more, like, when you level up, I think that's when you
get. I thought I was in something.
Because now I got the scratch Spider-Man.
Because the spawner looking now.
I got Spider-Man with the stars.
Thanks for playing my map. If you enjoyed, comment, suggest, and let me know. Twitter, check out my website, Matthew24. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Have a lot of fun making it. Please subscribe, like, and share. Bye.
Oh,
what am I doing in my life?